नित्यानंदेश्वर सदाशिवसमारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्तिमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ता वंदे गुरुपरंपरा। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, Sarvagnapita Yajamans, Nitya Satsangis, Srimahans, Mahans, Kotaris, Tanedars, devotees, disciples, visitors, YouTube subscribers and viewers who are sitting with us all over the world at this moment through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, through hundreds of Adinavasi channels. YouTube Live and two-way video conferencing having Nayanadiksha all over the world. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I'll continue to expand on manifesting powers. Listen. Manifesting powers is nothing but extension of practicing authenticity. Listen. Practicing authenticity, when it gets matured, it becomes manifesting powers. What is practicing authenticity? Manifesting powerful cognitions constantly. If I have the body which gets tired, then I know the signs to get out of tiredness. Understand? What do you mean by saying your body gets tired? Then you know there is a space which where you are not tired. When you know there is a space where you are not tired, you know now there is a space where you are not tired and where you are tired. Now, it's only a simple science we need to manifest where we are not tired. You may just have to find out the basic secrets. What keeps me not tired? Physically, simple things, pitta. I tell you, almost 99% of you are tiredness, boredom, depression, all are physical problems, not mental. Actually, if you are depressed, the best way to get out of depression is tell 2-3 people to torture you. Now really, when you have a real problem, you will not create this soft suffering. You just need a strong 2-3 people to torture you, then the whole problem will be solved. Because there is no suffering from outside, you just go on torturing yourself. Soft suffering is luxurious suffering. It is like the fellows who don't do hard work. The fellows who don't walk to go and buy vegetables in their real life, try to run on the cycle which does not move from one place. Soft suffering is the luxurious replacement of the soft, real suffering. When you do not have the real one and you want to have that pavam pavam feeling, enjoying pavam feeling is pavi.
who is papi, who enjoys the pavam feeling, who cherishes the victimhood, is sinner. Listen, manifesting powerful cognitions about everything, whether tiredness or boredom or depression or anything, manifesting powerful cognitions is authenticity. Taking it to the next level is power manifestation. Listen intensely. I was telling yesterday, use Haritaki powder to brush your teeth. 90% of your problems will be solved. You will become rich actually. Anybody wants wealth, I give you guarantee. Use Haritaki powder and brush every day morning. So much of pitta will go out. The time you are concentrated, centered on your goal every day will increase 3 times more. Understand? Number of times you remember your goal and align yourself to your goal, and the time you feel oneness with your goal and centered on your goal will increase 3 times more if the pitta in your body is balanced. It's a simple technique. Having Haritaki powder in your restroom and brushing every morning with Haritaki powder will make you rich. Understand? It'll also make you beautiful, because when the pitta leaves the system, the skin will start shining, which can never come by Fair and Lovely. Understand, listen carefully. The color attracts only the superficial eyes. The shining attracts very being. You will develop that shining. We call it tejas. A normal eye does not recognize tejas, but third eye recognizes it. Balancing pitta increases the level of tejas in your system. Simple. You may think, God, just brushing teeth with Haritaki powder. But you do not know, because your problems are not mental as you think. See, you want to open the door and you are going and hitting on the wall. When will you open? You don't even have to hit on the door, because the door is already open. Many of your problems, right diagnosis. No, all these problems are not psychological or mental. It is just simply physically not doing what I am saying. If you just correct the fundamentals, brush the teeth with Haritaki powder means, do it, you will see within 2-3 days the whole tiredness leaving your system. Tiredness is not deprival of sleep, it is deprival of psychological pittamayakkam. Listen, you always keep yourself in certain kind of a delusory, unconnected, random, unattended thinking. Listen, that space of enjoying that random, unattended thinking, is enjoying delusion. You all think that that is very cute and cool. But that is the source of lot of tiredness. And if you don't spend time with that, you feel something is deprived, taken away from you. Many times you imagine tiredness when you are deprived of your stupido thinking. Means if you are not given a time and chance for diving in your delusion, you imagine you are tired. Understand? Actually, diving in the delusion only makes you tired. Entertaining the delusion makes you tired. Brushing the teeth with Haritaki powder and vomiting all the pitta, taking out all the pitta, cleaning up all the pitta, makes your whole day alive, bright, fresh. Not only the quality of the sleep increases, the quantity of the hour you roll on the bed decreases. And the idea of tiredness disappears. Idea of boredom disappears. Manifesting powerful cognitions about everything is authenticity. Taking it to the next level is power manifestation. Yesterday I was showing how I created the puja manual when I wanted to learn. I did everything I can. Then I saw the power of downloading has opened up. You doing everything you can opens up the power of downloading in you. Opens up the power of downloading, next level power. Taking the authenticity to the next level is power manifestation. You can see we have the scanned version of that puja manual I created. When I started learning puja, the red color is the mantra, blue color is the meaning, blue color is the procedure, black color is the meaning of the mantra. And if there is a side line, I have to give a gap. Means there should be a break. It's my own handwriting. And those mudras, I cut it, xeroxed and cut it from another book. I xeroxed and cut it and pasted it. Now when I decided to learn the meticulousness, authenticity, then automatically I saw the whole downloading power opened up. After that I never learnt systematically Chandi Homa or Sri Vidya Homa and all that. All that started getting downloaded. Sometimes I'll personally sit and do pujas for 16 hours. Pujas and homas. 16 hours. Listen, it is too important. It is too important for you to know. When you start manifesting powerful cognition, it is called authenticity. When cosmos supports it, it is called power manifestation. When you start manifesting powerful cognitions, it is called authenticity. When cosmos supports it, It's called power manifestation. Without you manifesting powerful cognition, even if cosmos supports you, will abuse it, misuse it. I have seen some of my balasans trying to do that. Because they have a guts, I will protect them anyway. They think they can do anything they want. Yes, you can do, then you damage your body and mind. Who is going to suffer? When you know the solution, if you don't adopt it and think that I'll protect you, you are trying to use my love. Actually, you are trying to abuse my love, not use my love. Using my love in wrong direction is abusal. When you know the solution and not going for a solution, instead trying to console yourself, oh, I have so much of Swamiji's love and I can manage anything. Yes, if you break 5-6 bones and come, of course, I won't let you die. I will protect you. I will heal you. But till the time of healing, who is going to suffer the fracture and fracture's pain? Who is going to suffer the fracture pain? You only. If you get into a problem which you don't know the solution by mistake, then I will not let you suffer even for an inch. I'll immediately lift you. But if you know the solution, and out of sheer arrogance which you developed because I love you and empower you, and go and make a mess, then I'll say, all right, do what you want. When you don't manifest powerful cognition, even if cosmos supports, you will abuse it. When you manifest powerful cognitions, it is authenticity. When cosmos supports it, it is power manifestation. So yesterday, almost it took one full day for us to go through the unclutching initiation, understanding and thinking in the language of integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching. Thinking in the language of the tattvas. So today, 720 sacred syllable installation initiation. The Nigama of Vamadeva Tantra. Which gives Bhuvaneshwari Vidya. Which I received from Arunagiri Yogeshwara. I think first time I am going to do it elaborately with manual. So we will have... we will have three initiations. Same initiation, three times repeating. It may, each initiation may be taking 3 hours. So today 1 3 hours, tomorrow 1 3 hours, day after tomorrow 1 3 hours. Or maybe we will have today 1 3 hours and one day break and then 1 3 hours. And anyhow, we will have at least 3. So you guys can get out of all the blind spots and think in the language of tattvas. see, one more important thing you need to know. Whenever you feel you are not able to handle yourself, a self-denial or self-hatred, that pattern gushes from the navel to the throat, through that whole area. So it damages all the windpipe, foot pipe, everything. It creates subtle ulcers, understand? Not just psychological, physical. So the brushing the teeth with Haritaki powder heals even that ulcers. So this gushing of the self-hatred does not create a strong impact on you because of the reversal of the ulcers. Even for that reason, brush your teeth with Haritaki powder every morning. It helps in too many ways. Essence of today's satsang. When you manifest powerful cognitions about life, it is authenticity. When cosmos supports it, it is power manifestation. When I decided to write this puja manual meticulously and learn, put powerful cognitions on it, it is authenticity. When cosmos opened the floodgates and started downloading all the puja methods, manuals and the signs, it is power manifestation. Without authenticity, even the cosmos gives the blessings, you will start abusing it. So better become authentic. So when cosmos showers, you will use it, you will not abuse it. Understand, when you abuse, it will become very costly. Being an incarnation, I could not get the second BD. Understand. Being an incarnation, I could not get the second BD. One BD. I did not even say no. I just delayed my yes. I lost it. Did not even say no. Delayed the yes. And never I got it again. He said very clearly, some other door will open for you, but not this door. When we are inauthentic, maybe if we complete with our inauthenticity, some other doors will open. But that door which opened will never open again. Understand? Being an incarnation, could not get the second BD. He is about to leave the body and he has declared to the whole city, I am the successor. Visiri Swami, just 2 days before he left the body, I was pressing his feet. By the time I realized my incarnation would and started the public life, I went there to see him. And he called all his, the local VIPs and declared in front of all of them, Swamiji is my successor and he is the living Sadashiva. All that has been done and the temple has been asked to get my concurrence before they raise the flag and all the traditional ritualistic handing over. Everything is done. And he may leave the body any day. I was just pressing his feet and I asked him, Swamiji, I am so happy you have done everything, but that BD. He said, no. No. World need to know, whoever it may be, the door once opens and you abuse it or miss it. Second, some other doors will open. It's not that all doors will be closed. Some other doors will open. That same door will not open again. So sometime, unless you became authentic, even cosmos giving tatastu, you may misuse it or abuse it. Become authentic as quickly as possible. So when cosmos blesses, it will just become power manifestation. You will not abuse it or misuse it. So with this, I'll move to the next segment today, the long initiation, and you guys also have a healer's initiation today. The process you are going to go through today is called Vakishwari Prana Pratishtha, the sacred sounds being invoked in your deha, in your sharira. It will be stitched literally in your body, in your inner space. So you can radiate integrity powerfully without struggling. You can think and evolve in the language of tattvas. Tattva means the basic unit with which cosmos functions. There are 36 tattvas. All the 36 carries a basic quality. Why they do what they do? That why they do what they do is this four tattva: integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing. Why fire burns? Why breeze blows? These 36 tattvas out of which cosmos is made, why they behave the way they behave? That unit principle is only these four tattvas: integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching. So, making your deha into tattva deha, tattva shuddhi, and doing the Vagishwari prana pratishta on your body is the process you will be going through today. Let's get ready for this. As per the Vamadeva Tantra, the whole process will be happening. Let's get ready. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.